There is more to the landscape of the Bahamas than meets the eye. Scattered like stars in the sky around the out islands of the Abacos are natural anomalies in the rock. These anomalies were formed during prehistoric ice ages when sea levels were lower, allowing the acidity of water to eat away at the surrounding limestone and cause its collapse. We now know these formations as blue holes.